an illusion, or a magician and an illusionist. And well, they're both related, like cousins. But they differ because magicians usually do magic with a hidden call, prestidigitation. Really long word, I want you to remember it, so I want you to repeat it after me. Prestidigitation. An illusionist has to do something right before your very eyes that isn't really happening because it's an illusion. But it is happening because you're actually watching it happen, but it's not really happening. Said, Mom, I want to learn how to do magic. She said, Son, that means that you're going to have to do what we call research. I said, what do you mean by that? She said, that means you're going to have to go to a place where you can learn something about magic, see if that's what you really want to do. That place has to be free. I said, where can I go and learn something about magic for free? As you may have guessed, she said, the library. So we went to the library, and to my surprise, they didn't have books on how to do magic. However, when I got home with those books, there was a problem. Because when I opened those books, there were these words in it, like prestidigitation, manipulation, illusion, things like that. When I was 7 years old, I didn't understand what those words were. So that meant I had to learn how to do what? I had to learn how to do what? Read.